I remember getting in the car to drive back to Tucson that day, and we watched the balloon go up, and all of a sudden the wind picked it up, and Bill said, "Something's wrong." And we ended up chasing the balloon down to Parker, down to the Parker Dam before it disappeared over the mountains, and we thought nothing good was gonna come of that. That was a scary day.
Remember to subscribe, then like and ring the bell, and send thanks if you can. Thanks for watching the Jim Heath channel.